Farha, doesn't even mention Israel, Jewish people, or Zionism. So why are Israeli officials demanding Netflix drop the floor and calling for a bit of the streaming service? The post Israel's hysterical response to Farha proves the movie's effectiveness appeared first on Mint Press News.